Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days Sky, Darkness Falls. version 4.1.1, dev build 6. And I decided to make scientists my next class. Do I have a splint in here? Nah, I'll just build one. Ooh, this keeps shifting back. I noticed this. You know, Kane said this is supposed to save, but it did not save. Strange. Well, we'll get some more dye out of that. Alright, well. I'll just throw that in the cell thing. Whoops, not that. Put that on the bike. And this goes up here. Put that on the bike. Okay, aloe vera leaf. Oh, that might be a little. I don't know. I guess we can go buy some from Scout. Down there. Eat one. Okay, well, let's go, yeah, I don't have any aloe vera leaves. Okay, well, I guess let's go out here, and this should be done, too, so we can turbocharge the, mini bike. I'm gonna put this. Oops, I'm actually going to put these on my toolbar, and these back up in there. The only reason I'm really carrying that is just for the mollies, but, alrighty. I think that's all we need. So we need some aloe vera. Let's go see Scout. My plan is to go do that crack book over in the next city. I need to grab some more of those yuccas. We're gonna go that far out. Alrighty, I think we're good. I guess the real idea is just to get up to, yeah, just hold on to that, this thing should have been topped off by now. Oh well, we'll be good. Yeah, let's go, let's see, which way do we go? We go south and get on that road. Got the trader, the crack book over there. Sounds good. Whoops, that's not the way I wanted to go. Whoa. I'll be glad when I can build a motorcycle. Okay. We'll hit up Scout down here at the trader. That way, if she didn't get enough aloe vera, we can hit up our trader. The air there. Definitely need more bones. So probably on the way back I'll be grabbing those bones. Turbocharged mini bike. What will they think of next? Or supercharged. Whoa! Alright, game. You tried to get me whacked by that zombie. Fuck you. Getting a little bit of air in my mini. I should have brought those calipers down here. I could have sold them to the, sold them here. Alright. Let's go in here. Let's see, Miss Scout.
Everything. How may I serve you?
She has 20. Okay, now I need cloth. Cloth. There's something around here I'm sure I can make into cloth. I'm almost positive. Maybe not. Oh well. I will find some stuff. I'm sure. Okay. I guess I could have seen what he had. Let's get on out to the crack book. Let's see, which way do I need to go? Let's go down here, since I haven't been down this way. This is a Shamway. Plan my getaway here. Yeah. We'll make some of the biome zombies before we go in. Get rid of this too. I guess I could try to stealth it. A feral white. That does not make me extremely thrilled to be doing this. If that's the caliber of zombies we're gonna have. Well, that's almost all the zombies that up front. So, I really only need to go back here and see if I can get these zombies. He's feral. So he gets the first shot. Okay. So that just leaves these dudes up here. Alrighty. Now, I think we are good to loot the place. I was surprised I killed that feral white, really, with one shot. I thought for sure I was gonna run like a bitch out to my turret. Okay, let's see. Yeah, I don't need that. I think I can already make steel tools, I just gotta... I might actually do that one. I think I can make steel tools, but I will, I'm almost positive I can. As a laborer, it might be level locked or skill locked. But, I mean, three notes ain't gonna kill me, so. I'll circle by it there in a minute. course, I just took scientists, which means I can actually do that stuff. I don't know why I did that. Oh well. Definitely do need bones, since I used all my bones on glue. Won't be an issue once we get a chem station. It'll be much more efficient. Oops, missed one. Why can't I get a Winchester, huh? Why can't I get a Winchester one, man? There. Got enough of them. What I need? Two? Okay. Somebody's breaking some shit. Light my load here. Oh man, that steel spear hits good. Yeah, those frickin' tourists, them and the worker zombies, they do a lot of block damage. Though the worker zombies don't seem to like to attack structures. The tourist zombies, however, they're assholes. And they like to beat on blocks. I mean, they'd rather be on a block than attack you sometimes, because they just stupid. I'm gonna find some good schematics or something. Running almost like there's a horde that's running by. Don't need all that shit right now. Don't need that. Okay. There are stuff to loot in here. No, I don't care about fertilizer. Oh shit! Whoa! It is a wandering horde, I can almost guarantee it. Cause that's no biome zombie. Check all that stuff up except for that, and these we'll keep. Yeah. Let's see. Let's go ahead and grab these bones while we're here. So that means they're wanting a horde out there somewhere. Hopefully they ran right by. Oh shit. I mean, that is a wandering horde out there. I have no doubt about that. I can get up on the roof there. Let's go ahead and get in here and take care of my... I got a broken leg, or a sprained leg. I might run back out to the mini bike. Grab a okay, that's not good. They broke one. Yeah, let's go this way. Okay, at least I can run now. I want to finish this. So, let's push through. Well, they kind of came right through there, didn't they? Okay. There. Fucking A, man. What the hell? Really, game? Let's see. Just toss this out here like this. Oh, must be new. Okay. Okay, one of those. Okay, let's throw this guy here. Oops. I think that's all the. Okay, so we should have a dog in here. I didn't think this was going to be an all-day thingy. That was for sure. Okay. Yeah, did not think this was going to be an all-day thing, that's for sure. Guess game don't like that. Never found anything in there. I don't know why I always do that anyway, but I do. Okay, let's go over here and grab this. Out range, index for out range. Yeah, I don't care about the iron armor. Okay. We are a little bit damaged. That. Okay. Something about being over here you don't like. Got quite a bit of first aid, that's for sure. Let's see. Let's grab stuff I'm gonna sell. Which is probably just about, that's about it, huh? Let's go ahead and wrench a couple tires, a couple vehicles. And then we'll head over to the trader. Of course. Well, that was a good find. Can't make them yet, so I do need to start doing some mining, so that is actually a good find. Make sure not sneaking up behind me. Handle my light work. I'm assuming that feral one was left over from the horde. Okay. So let me mark this one as done. What I had before this. So, CB done. I actually came around the building just to find bones. Because I knew all those. Of course, there's bunch of zombies inside that burned to death. I probably should go check. Then again, do I need bones that bad? Oh. Really? It alerts after I've already... Okay. Fine. Be that way, game. I'm getting kind of... full here. Alright, let's just... take our happy asses back to the trader. Okay, I don't think there's anything else. Eat off that. Let's see. I have a lot of anything. How is... Oops, this one. 55. So let's go ahead and modify that, take that off. Let's see, what was it I needed? Oh, paint. Oh, I got those on the... got those on the bike. But I did want to see your honey. I'm gonna need honey later.
Thank you.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. You better have coin.
No, you better have coin to buy all this neat stuff. Let's see, 46. 5 block damage. Eh, we'll sell it. A regular machete. You know, I'm actually okay with the scrap one. I'm gonna hold on to that. Yeah, that's way better than what I got, but I'd rather have the mobility. Don't need that. I might hold on to that. Okay, let's see what you got. Only one? There's some more. I'm gonna buy them all. Maybe I'll buy those. Yep. Shot my wad.
Do the math.
I can math. Okay. Get me up to where I'm not starving. collect a few bones this way. Not near as many as I would like. Where that one goes. Strange I don't have the trader marked here. Okay, why am I going back to Trader Jen's? I have no clue. It's not like we did a mission or anything. Oh. Let me see, block damage 73. Block damage 42. Yeah, there's a little bit of difference there. So I can only put that on there. Yeah, I'll put this on here for now. Hear the dog. Where's the dog? There he is. Oh, he's the big one. Alrighty. Ah, that's what I wanted. It was all worth it for that. Let's see. Actually, let's throw those that way. It was worth it. Wrong one. And we have a tanning rack there. Can I make a sewing or a tailor station? I can. What do I need? Some electrical parts. Some electrical parts. And some of that. Electrical parts. Oops, those are mechanical parts. Let's craft that. Because then we can make a medium backpack. Whoops. At least a medium backpack, and that'll help some. Let's see. I do need to get some more forged iron going. About 100, I would say. This one makes more glass jars, I think. Oh, I need some sand. Do I have sand? I have some sand. Should make another 60 for now. 21. Need some more. There we go. Alrighty. Good there. Can't make ink yet. Go ahead and set these in. Because until I get a chem station, it's going to take three to make one. I guess I can keep that up top there. I have two tanning racks, don't I? Oops. I do. And I need to combine the shovel. Shovel be hurting. I think I can make a crowbar. Can I crowbar? A master scientist, huh? Okay. Can I make a pickaxe? Okay, it must be level locked. Let's see, where am I on? Oh, I am level 20. Well, then I should be able to make a. I need this. Oops. I need some springs. I need a motor. And I need some of this. And I should be able to make a cement mixer. Now, is it level locked because I'm a laborer that I have to take the... Okay. Let's see. Grab this. And pry these. Throw some of that in there too. Maybe some of that. I don't know what all I need. Pot. Oh, and I do have five of those. Okay. So I need a cooking pot. Thought I had one of those laying around somewhere. Thank you. How many of those do I need? Three? Three. And then I need, let's see, generator bank. And the electrical fence post. Yeah, we're cooking with fire, literally. Let's see, where are we gonna put this one? Sure. I need this on there, and then I need one of those. Actually, can I craft that in? Nope, it has to be on the workbench. I need some more forged iron. It might be a little while. Okay. That was fun. Right? Yeah, that's coming along pretty slowly, huh? But let's go ahead and make 500 sand while we're here. That would help. Alrighty. Let's see. So as soon as I can do the chem station, I should be able to, actually, you know what we should do? Put all the stuff back for now. Put those there, and that there. And what we should do is... actually, just take all the stuff out of that one, all the stuff out of that one, and remove these. And I have extra ones in one of these, I thought. Maybe not. Okay, I'm just gonna grab that and we'll make some. Lockable player cabinets. Those two. Yeah, I don't want to use any more iron. Let's see. I'm going to move this down that way. So pull these out. A little rearranging. Then that's three. I'm gonna put the chem station there. Got everything out of there. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna put Mel sounds like a screamer. Yeah, we don't want no screamer around here. It is. Let me dump this stuff. Damn it. Well, they sure made a mess of my place, didn't they? Bastards. Damn. Oh man! How the hell I miss? Damn it! How the hell did I miss her? Oh shit! That wasn't good. Alright, well, sorry this went a little longer because of screamer hordes. I will have to repair that damage here. Damn, they fucked this shit up. Got a fair amount of bones out of here, though. I gotta admit that. You know, I need some leather. Okay, well. That was interesting. Not. Oops. Which one did I throw it all in? This one? Oops. Guess I was already made me full already. Okay. Let's see. Well, I'll hold on to that one. Put that over here for future use. Sell stuff here. Sure used an awful lot of bullets, didn't I? All right. Well, I'm safe again, so we will call this episode here. And you know the deal. Stop by Kane's YouTube channel, like his latest videos, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a patron member for the mod. I'd appreciate it. Kane would appreciate it. And everybody else appreciate it. And until next time.